Joe Streeter, British Boxers. My pleasure to be joined by Turbo Terry Flanagan. Terry, how you doing, mate? Okay.
I'm good, mate. Yeah, you?
Yeah, I'm good, thank you. I'm good. Enjoying the fights.
Yeah, it's good.
When what can we expect from yourself next in your career?
I've got a fight lined up. It's not been announced yet, so can't say too much. But I think I'm going to be out around April time. Just waiting on a venue and date. I've got the opponent. It should be getting announced this week.
Quality. Look forward to hearing that. And you're here tonight with Jack Rafferty.
Yeah.
Really good fight tonight. Really, you know, it was a bit of a brawl at times. A really good scrap. How did you think he performed?
Yeah, I thought he'd done well. I mean, he's not happy with his own performance, which is everyone's the same, aren't they? Everyone, I'm a bit like that myself. But yeah, I thought he boxed well. I thought he should have backed him up a bit more. He should have threw more shots, kept it long. But stuff to work on in the gym, innit? Steve's a bit of a critic, like, anyway. He'll pull him up on things rather than compliment him on the good stuff he done. So we'll get him back in the gym and then work on stuff. But yeah, the type of fights he needs. That kid's only ever been beat once off a super middleweight, and he's beat like 7-0 kids and that. So he's a good kid. He'll take people's records away.
Yeah, he weren't in there to mess about.
No,
tonight,
he's a tough kid, a very tough kid. I mean, Jack hit him with some big shots, and Jack can punch, and he never will look like if he's getting him out until the end.
Yeah, and I guess not getting drawn into a fight like that is something that comes with experience, right? That's why you have these.
Yeah, of course.
Fights.
I mean, I think he just wanted to. I see him go in and took up and see what the kid had, and I think he knew that the kid couldn't hurt him. And then he sort of thought he made it easy for himself by staying in there and fighting when instead of boxing and doing what he's been working on in the gym. But yeah, he still won every round comfortably and yeah, beat a very tough kid.
Now, I've got to ask you, mate, two of your old foes, Mo Hooker and Regis Progre, they look like they're some long drawn out negotiations, but it looks like them two are about to fight. How do you see that bout going?
I think if it's at 10 stone, I think Progre will beat him because he's the more powerful of a man. I think he'll get to him and yeah, probably catch Hooker. I had Hooker hurt myself a couple of times in the fight we had. I just won my night, I'd had a bad night and couldn't get him out. But yeah, I feel like if it's at 10 stone, it's Progre a chinning. But I feel if it's up at 10-7, which I think would be back at 10 stone, but I heard Hooker was going up, so yeah, I think 10-7 Hooker stands a better chance.
Yeah, and that fight being made, how you say you're back out soon, how much does that make you excited to get back onto world level?
Yeah, I'm gonna be moving back to lightweight, so
okay.
they're not in my sight at the minute. I mean, I've got this fight coming up, it's going to be announced shortly. That put me in the rankings with some of the organisations, and then I'll be looking to go for big fights and world title fights. I've got a tough kid and he's going to be bring the best out of me. It's what I need, and yeah, it's what when we signed with MTK, we said we'll get 3 wins and then we'll push on and go and get world titles, and then this is the next step now towards that.
Is there, if I can push it just a little, is there any particular world title at lightweight you're looking at, any particular name?
Not at all. I mean, Lomachenko pretty much owns them all, don't it?
Yeah.
I mean, you've got, Ian, he's got that, the one that he got give, so, yeah, anyone in that.
Yeah. The Luke Campbell fight is a potentially.
Yeah, of course. I mean, all good British fights, but Campbell. Who's Campbell fighting? He's fighting at Fortuna.
Yeah.
What's that for?
I think that's for another WBC.
That's
belt.
What I mean. It's too many, isn't it? But
I think you've got Lomachenko, Haney, and.
Yeah, I think Lomachenko beats that Lopez, which isn't an easy fight. I feel like he'll probably move back down then, and all the belts will be in there. So yeah, I'm 1-2 more wins away from boxing for them titles again. I mean, I've never beat at lightweight, and yeah, I'm 5 defences of a world title. I'm showing my level, showing where I'm at. I mean, I stepped up, it wasn't meant to be. Give it me all. I fought a big 6'2", big guy at the weight, and one of the pound for pound best in Progre in his backyard, so not to be ashamed of losing punch decisions against him, a split against Hooker, and I thought, which I want outclassed in the Progre fight. I just thought it was a good fight, and get me back down to lightweight and go and do some damage.
Top man, Terry. Enjoy the rest of the night.
Cheers, mate. Thank you.
Thank you, mate.